Morning children, how are you all? Hope all are fine today, right? Today in this Hindi class we are going to the next letter. You all are learning vyanjan, right? In Hindi vyanjan. So today we are moving to the next letter, pa, pa, ba. Children, daily you have to practice, you have to identify the letters. You can practice in rough book also, from A to Na tak. Natak. Daily two letters, three letters. If you practice, you can easily identify. Okay? Now see here. Pa, pa, ba, ba, ma. We are going to learn these three letters in this class. Okay? Before going writing, we will read once. We will identify the letters once. Okay? From, I think you all know from A to Aha. Okay? Now I will start from Ka to Shratak. So, K. K, G, G, Nya, Ch, Ch, J, J, Nya, T, T, Dh, Dh, Na, Th, Th, Dh, Dh, Na, P, P, B, B, मा, या, रा, ला, वा, शे, शा, सा, हा, च, त्र, ग्या, श्र. Okay? So, you have to learn this letters. Now, I will show you how to write P, P, P. Okay, children? See? Start from the top line, like this half, and one standing line, touch the bottom line, one sleeping line. This is letter P, small P. Here, from the top line till the middle of the line, then one standing line. Okay, see here, this is letter P. Children, when you are writing this P, which letter do you remember? Do you remember? Na. See it? This is Na. It resembles same, but here there is a gap between this letter. See it? This is Na. Okay? This is Na. But when you are writing P, you are joining this line. Okay? So, don't get confused between this letter. Some letters will be similar. Certain small change will be there. That's all. Okay. After P, it is big P. See how you write one standing line. Then, like this. This is letter P. One standing line. Then start from the top line. Come to the middle. Touch the bottom line. This is letter P. Big P. But you have to write, start from the top line and at the bottom line. Okay. This is letter P. Isn't it easy, children, to write P? This is big P. Okay. Next. P, P, B. See here. B. How you write B? One standing line. One circle in the middle. And inside the circle, one slant line. Top, it is sleeping line. This is letter B. See here, children. This is letter B. You shouldn't come out of the line. Okay? P, P, B. Okay, today you have learned this letters. I'll show you from the textbook the pictures or words which are connected to this letters. This is your textbook, children. Open page number 35. The letter P. P. Patang. P. This is letter P. Patang. Patang means kite. Okay. P. Punk. uncanny feather. This feather. Pa pankha. Pankha yani fan. Pa se patang, kite. Pa se pank, feather. Pa se pankha. Okay, this is pa letter. Going for the next letter, big letter, big pa. This is big pa. Pa se phal. Pa se phal. Phal yani fruits. Pa se farsh. Pa se farsh. Farsh yani floor. Pa se fun. Fun yani snake. Pa se phal. Pa se phal. Pa se fun. Coming for the next letter, b. Small b. Okay. भ भ से बतख. बतख यानी डक. बतख. भ से बकरी. बकरी यानी गोट. ब से बर्तन. बर्तन यानी यूटेंसिल्स. यूटेंसिल्स मीन्स इट विल बी इन द किचन, राइट? सो ओके, दिस इज बर्तन. बर्तन यानी वेसल्स और यूटेंसिल्स. ओके, भ से बतख डक, भ से बकरी goat, bha se bartan. Children, when I show you the picture, you have to say the letter. In that way, you have to learn the letters. You have to identify the letters. Now, I will show you how to write in the classwork. Okay, this is your classwork. Open the page, write date 2021. Okay. Write the letter P. Don't come out of the line, okay? P. Parents will be helping in writing this topic, okay? The letter in red pen. P se patang. Patang yani kite. Okay. P se punk. Punk yani feather. P se pankha. Pankha yani fan. Okay. P se pankha. Write P here. Here also write two times P. This page full you have to write, okay? This is letter P. Coming for the next, write the same date 2-2. After P it is big P. P se phal yani fruits. P se phal. Okay, then fun. Fun yani snake. Write for here. Write page full two times. Okay, children, this is fur. With the same date, 2-2. Going for the next letter. What I taught you on the board? B. It is small b. See here, b. Batak. Batak yani duck. Then bakri. Bakri. Bakri yani goat. Bartan. Bartan yani vessels. Right? So write b. Don't write full line, big circle. Small circle you have to put. Then inside one slant line and then standing, sleeping line. See here? Like this. This is letter B. So today in this class I have taught you three letters. See, P, P, B. This is in your classwork. Coming for the homework book, write the date 2-2. Write letter P. P, Patang. Here also in homework book you have to write two times. Okay. Here you have to draw or stick the relevant picture of P. Next to this one, same date 2-2, the next letter P. P. Fun. Fun two times. The next page you have to draw or stick. This is common for all the letters. You have to stick or draw the relevant picture of the given letter, okay? Of her, right? I went for the next one. To bha. Bha. Bakri. Bakri yani goat. Only two times you have to write in the classwork and homework, children. Here you have to draw or stick the relevant picture of bha. Right, so in this class I have taught you three letters where you have to write in classwork and also in homework. In today's oral, children, today I am going to teach you one rhyme. You all know elephant, right? Okay, what do we call elephant in Hindi? It is called a hathi. So today I am going to teach you one hathi rhyme. You can find this hathi rhyme in IK2 planner. This is your planner. If you open page number 12, here rhyme number 5, okay? Rhyme number 5 in page number 12, okay? I'll teach you children. Hathi aaya, hathi aaya, soon hilate hathi aaya, चलता फिरता हाथी आया, झूम झूम कर हाथी आया, कान हिलाते हाथी आया. Once again I'll teach you. See, from the starting line the heading of the rhyme is हाथी आया. Okay, हाथी आया means the elephant has come. Okay, हाथी आया, हाथी आया, सूंड हिलाते हाथी आया. सूंड means trunk. Okay, then चलता फिरता हाथी आया, झूम झूम कर हाथी आया, कान हिलाते हाथी आया. Once again I'll teach you. See your children, listen. हाथी आया, हाथी आया, सून हिलाते हाथी आया, चलता फिरता हाथी आया, झूम झूम कर हाथी आया, कान हिलाते हाथी आया. Children, practice this rhymes. So it is very easy. You can practice this rhymes and you can learn, children. Okay, children, thank you.